having a good time at the party tonight. But then I quickly woke up to the sound of Mrs. Buttercup. She said, okay, class, you've been good this week, so I only give you 200 pages to read over the weekend. Chapters 1 through 20, I wasn't laughing, because there was definitely nothing funny about staying in the house with my nose in a book. I was waiting for the joke, the hook. But she was serious. I was delirious. See, I got the same from six classes previously. There goes my weekend and all the fun I planned. How can I get out of this jam? Missing one assignment couldn't hurt. I wonder what would happen if I didn't do my homework.
Hey, yo, Jay, man, I don't think you're going to graduate this time. Why don't you just do your homework, yo, man? I want to go to this party tonight, man.
Yo, man, forget the party. You always go to a party.
Word.
Yo, but my girl's going to be there.
Man, forget your girl, man. Do your homework.
Yo, man, that's right. Just crush the homework.
Yo, but I got all weekend to do my homework. Well, anyway, it's Saturday. Thinking about homework? No way. I got better things to do today, like going to the mall, playing a little ball, giving my girl a call to make sure that she's all in to spend some time with me. But I'm blind to see my homework's due in about 48 hours. See, time is running short. I didn't give it a second thought. I mean, all work, no play makes Jake such a dull sport. I need a vacation, but look what I'm facing. Another year of school, so why am I wasting time? I gotta do it. I'm gonna do it, but not now, because I gotta meet my crew. It's Saturday night, and the fun is just beginning. Me stay home, reading Huckleberry Finn and Romeo and Juliet, huh, you must be kidding. I guess that's the reason why I didn't do my homework. Tell me, yo, Westwell, yo, what we gonna do tonight,
yo? What's up, man?
Hey, yo, what's up, Jay?
Yo, did you do the homework?
Nah, not yet, but I'ma do it.
Why you didn't do your homework, man?
I told you.
Yo, you cool and whatnot. Yo, you supposed to be doing that homework.
Yo, I still got time, I promise you, I'll do it tomorrow. Yo, let's hang out.